एक्टर्स को जब पूछा जाता है कि उन्हें बॉक्स ऑफिस रिजल्ट्स और अवार्ड्स में किसी एक को अगर चूज करने का मौका मिले तो फिर यूजुअली मोस्ट ऑफ देम ऑप्ट फॉर बॉक्स ऑफिस रिजल्ट्स, पर कोंकणा सिंह शर्मा को दोनों ही नहीं चाहिए। कोंकणा ने हमें ये भी बताया कि आखिर अवार्ड्स का इम्पोर्टेंस उनके लिए कम क्यों हो गया है।
Whatever award you've got, invariably a worse actor than you has also got it, a better actor than you also has got it. So in life, there'll always be people who are better than you, people who have more than you, people who have less than you, people who are worse than you. So I don't think either is important. What is important that you should do something which you enjoy and you know that you can respect yourself for.
Well, Konkana ka saaf kehna hai ki aajkal awards sabhi ko mil jate hain. Aise mein awards ya box office se zyada zaruri unke liye achhi film karna hai. साथ ही कोंकणा का ये भी मानना है कि जो भी फिल्म बॉक्स ऑफिस पर अच्छा परफॉर्म करती है उसमें से ज्यादातर फिल्म्स के कंटेंट उतने अच्छे नहीं होते।
So I have realized that you know for a film to do well box office doesn't always mean everything to me. It's great if your films are popular, but what is popular is not necessarily good content, you know. And I would always go for quality. And hope that on the basis of that things would become popular.
Well, Konkana popular film se kis taraf ishara kar rahi hai ye aap hi samajh gaye honge aur Konkana ki ye baat kisi tarah se galat bhi nahi lagti. For Rudrani Chaturaj, Zoom, Mumbai.